yesterday to today.
I think, you know, our lives were on the line. I think the guys, you know, really pulled their socks up and knew that we had to win tonight to keep our season going. And, you know, we just did the little things a little bit better and bared down on pucks in our own end. And, you know, we really simplified our game and found a way to win.
Finally got the monkey off your back, first goal in about 3 months. You know, how does that feel?
You know, it's nice to chip in. You know, it's we've been doing good. You know, I like to chip in a little bit more, but, you know, there's no better time right now than this little victory.
Tomorrow's game three, 2 weeks in a row, mono game three. What do you expect for tomorrow's game?
You know, I expect the same thing. I think the guys are going to be fired up, and there's an excited bunch of guys in that room right now, and you know, I think we're ready to go, and we want to get to the bottom city. So tomorrow's our way there, and you know,